Fresh here with your daily dose of daily summons, and I completely forgot, kind of forgot about doing the daily video yesterday. I'm too involved in playing Final Fantasy VII, actually getting through the remake there. I don't know, a lot of people are watching my channel and stuff, but, you know, still, don't want to say anything necessarily about it. But, yeah, got involved in doing that, so forgot to do the daily summon yesterday. So, let's do this, though. Let's do the daily summon. Let's just knock that out right now. It's blue. Fantastic. True and blue. Latte. Okay, so now we've done that. Dark Visions, we'll do the other ticket there, so we'll just do the one. Oh, I see how that's upgraded. I keep getting him on this. What the hell? Okay, that's fine. Alright, and then I did get 10 tickets yesterday for all the stuff, and then there's 10 tickets today, so I didn't even do those. So now, definitely we're gonna get Ixtola on this. No surprises there. Oh my gosh. Master of my Toya. There's a few tricks off your sleeves. Allow me to demonstrate. Oh. Location there, so. Oops. Alright. Alright, so now we're gonna advance the box. So next, now we need to get the prism. Yeah, the prism from here. So let's see if we can actually get the prism. Make her 7 stars today. We got rid of it. Oh! Number 1 item. Prism. Yeah. Might have to do some edits there. Oops. Alrighty. Should silence those. So now, let's do some Exvius summons, just to kind of make up from yesterday, why not? So we got blue there. And we'll do a rainbow. Boom, rainbow. Alright. Don't know what you're gonna be, but let's get a rainbow today then. Ooh, number 3. Always wanted a Super Dressmaster reward, so that's kinda funny. Yep. Because it has all the elements and that and stuff, so it's the one I've always wanted. Was just going to try to get it organically with that, so. So there we go. Alrighty, not too bad as far as an outing goes, so. That's going to be our daily dose on daily summons. I hope you have a rainbow day, and we'll catch you next time. Danny Fresh is out. Okay, bye!